Hi, I'm Steve Bigger, Director of Equity Research at S&P Capital IQ. Welcome to this week's edition of Equity Analyst Forum. With me today on Equity Analyst Forum is pharmaceutical analyst Herman Saflis. Herman, welcome to the program.
Thank you.
So this week's focus stock of the week is AmerisourceBergen. Can you tell us a bit about the business and the industry?
Yes, AmerisourceBergen is one of the three major drug distributors in the United States. It has the number three slot right now, but I think that going forward with a new contract that they have signed with Walgreens, that they'll move up to the number one spot. As far as the industry is concerned, we see very bullish fundamentals for the sector. Number one, it's the aging population indicates more usage of drugs. Number two, the generic wave, more generics will be coming forth in 2014, and the distributors make higher margins on generic drugs. And number three, we see the market expanding with the Healthcare Reform Act, with new coverage being provided to about 30 million Americans.
So the stock has moved higher in recent months, right? So why do you find it attractive now?
I think investors still underappreciate the potential of the Walgreens deal, which we think is going to be able to add over $30 billion the next few years in terms of revenues. Next year, it should add 20 cents a share to AmerisourceBergen's earnings. And it should give them long-term benefits in terms of the ability to procure drugs at a very attractive price.
How about your target price? How is that derived?
Our target price applies a 17 times PE to our earnings estimate for next year. It's a little on the high side, but it's still within the realm of their range. And it also applies more of a peer multiple based on an enterprise value to EBITDA.
How about risks? What would you highlight there?
I would say the main risks, integrating the Walgreens deal and possible loss of clients and possibly reimbursement issues on the Medicare front.
Great. Thanks, Herman.
Thank you.
And that's been this week's edition of Equity Analyst Forum. We'll see you again next week.